I am a female, a student, an employee, a girlfriend. I am a daughter, a sister, a friend, a cousin. I am a filmmaker, photographer, artist, and athlete. I am a go-getter, creative, loyal, and smart. I am peaceful, tolerant, respectful, and happy. I am Amanda Marie Loveland. Are you willing to be had? Are you cool with just an eye? Is it toast? I was born in Lowell, Massachusetts, and grew up in Boston Spa, New York. I have two younger brothers, Tyler and Evan, and two loving parents, Bill and Sean. We have a dog, Cooper, and used to have a dog, Sammy, who had to be put down a few years after Tyler was born. I also have a fish, Oliver. In middle and high school, I had a few close friends and played indoor and outdoor soccer. Eighth and ninth grade was my low point, where I had lost my best friends and went into a depression. A classmate suggested I take theater, so I did, and fell in love with the class and the teacher, Mrs. Larson. I continued taking theater and acting throughout my senior year, as well as becoming involved in a local community theater. It taught me to not be afraid to be myself, and to not care what others think about me. I have done everything from acting, lighting, assistant stage managing, and directing. In 2005, I traveled to France as an exchange student, living with the Amargasmi family in Lille, where I found my passion for traveling and other cultures.
Yaklaşık 4-5 aylık bir takılıyoruz. Aslında çok kısa bir süre yani bu ama onu tanıdığımı düşünün. O çok uyum sağlıyor bence her şeye ve çok özgür ruhlu biri olduğunu düşünüyorum. İleride çok sanki onunla ilgili hep böyle seyahat edecek ve hep yeni yerler görecek ve yeni insanlarla tanışacak ve onlarla çok kolay anlaşabilecek gibi geliyor. Çok yetenekli olduğunu düşünüyorum ve istediği, sevdiği işlerin peşinden koşan ve cesaretli ve kendi ayakları üzerinde duran.
In 2008, I graduated from Boston Spa High School with a theater scholarship and attended freshman year of college at SUNY Plattsburgh with my best friend from home, Alicia. After a year at Plattsburgh, I transferred to Adelphi University, where I'm now working towards a communications degree.
Bayağı etkileniyorum açıkçası ve beni iyi yönde etkilediğini düşünüyorum. Çok mutluyum onunla aynı odayı paylaştığım için. Her zaman benim yanımda ve benim isteklerime çok önem veriyor ve ona çok saygı duyuyor. Benim hayatımı kolaylaştırdı burada gerçekten. Onu çok seviyorum ve öyle.
When I'm older, I would like to be a filmmaker, photographer, and artist. But the most important thing is to be happy, because in the end, all you can do is keep your head high, your heart open, and your spirits free.
January 2010, I learned about the beauty of living when my father was diagnosed with cancer. This has been one of the toughest things that I've ever had to deal with, but I have hope that he will fight it and that he will win. Growing up, I didn't always appreciate and respect my family as much as I should have. And after graduating and moving out, I realized just how much they meant to me and how much I love them and miss them. My family will always be a part of me. My friends will always be a part of me. My experiences will always be a part of me. I will always be me. I am Amanda Marie Loveland.
Promise me that you'll give faith the fighting chance. And when you get the choice, to sit it out.